All right, kids, welcome to Legend of Bitchrock 2. The first game was really good, though. So we're back, and I did miss some things, as I have learned. So the first thing we're going to do is Witchel's going to go bring our rope down to the bottom again, and oh god, there's more spiders. Not the spiders. Oh, and also Pat is wounded. I probably should have healed him before starting this episode. Fuck. Well, there's one thing over there. Oh, wait. Actually, Jack should not be carrying that. Hate these things. Alright. Let's go back to the Secret of the Magic Crystals, which is also my second favorite game of all time. And we got this. Alright. And not to waste your time, I know where the secret here is, and it took me a little while to find it, but I, alas, have found it. So we're all good to go. Just wanted to show you from there, rather than having to do things like that. There you go, button. Didn't know about that. And, okay. We got one of the legendary power crystals. The master holds the key to all mysteries. It's all okay. I was really hoping to find another button. Sorry, not another button. Another key to something. Cause you know those. Remember those keys? I'm really lacking in those. So there's that. All right. Well, we're gonna just head back up. Upstairs. I think we've pretty much done everything here. What was this sword? I wonder. Saber heavy weapon. I don't need that shit. This is just some bullshit that I picked up from before. Yeah, so ideally I would think that the meteor keys would not be locked behind meteor doors, because that wouldn't really make much sense to me. And this probably leads out to the... Oh, this just leads out to here. Oops, I wasn't smart of me. Great, Ken's wounded. Fuck me. I didn't mean to fall down like that. Like, I really have no excuse to be falling down these things anymore. Well, we got a crystal here, so... It was an accident, I'm sorry. Accidents happen in Legend of Grimrock. Whatever. So yeah, so I've kind of established that I doubt very much that anything that isn't, basically man-made probably doesn't have secrets on them. What the hell is this guy? So, like, the buttons only have to be only on the walls. Oh, don't ink me, fucking dick. Alright, well, let's see what we got. We got some things over here. It's very hard to look for our secrets and stuff when I'm, too busy, being inked, but that's okay. The ink is- oh, here we go, button. So that's what I mean. I guess I just gotta look around for this kind of shit. And I know I missed some, so... Alright, and we have a throwing axe. Fuck that. Let's throw that away. And this is like... This is where we store all the bullshit. Alright, well, we have a portal here of sorts. And a place I can't go past. Where are we now? Okay. The hell? Crystal amulet? Immunity to poison, disease, paralysis, slow, blindness, and purify conditions. I wonder, next time I get poisoned, I'm gonna try and just kind of give it to somebody. Oh, we also have a anti-venom here. I'm gonna see if that kind of removes it. That's actually a really neat, neat item. The unfortunate part is... Still no fucking... Okay, well, we open these. I'm like thinking to myself, oh, I need a key. Oh. Well, he's just being weird. Alright, now he's dead. Well, where'd they come from? These spiders. These are the questions to be asked. Not from over here. Came from somewhere. I guess this room. I don't really still know what those things do. I just assume that they spawn spiders or some bullshit. Alright. I'm gonna check something, just one sec. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. I was mostly worried that the fact that I actually plugged in my webcam and, I was worried that my recording software was recording perhaps from the microphone that has on there. That has happened before. Not only myself, but other people, so I think it's happened to me before, but I'm like, I didn't want to start doing a lot of, like, talking and then, like, all of a sudden, like, oh, wait, nobody can hear me because my microphone is, like, up my ass or something. That's not where I store my, my headset, by the way. Alright. So we've established that there's definitely what appears to be no secrets here. I'm gonna say no. We also have this guy here. We also have you. I don't know where all these spiders keep coming from. Alright, this door is officially not openable unless there's something over there. No, it doesn't appear to be. I've not been over there at all, and it looks like that key also opens that up. It's just like, it's these fucking meteor keys, or whatever they're called, the mine keys, I don't know what they are. And they, okay, well, I've established that, yes, they have to be inside this dungeon somewhere. There's no other way. That's the first thing. Why did I exclamation mark that? Oh, that's the place I haven't been to. There's that fucking power gem just taunting me. Fucking asshole power gem. I'm just kind of having a look around, though, first. Because I don't think I thoroughly went through all of this. There's also, like, the other floor as well. And whatever. But, like, as I said, my assumption is that they would give me, like, enough keys. Because imagine that you didn't get a key to go into somewhere that kind of required one, so there has to be one for every single one. Alright. How's everyone's hunger level doing? Just fine. Oh yeah, these meteor gauntlets. I guess I'll carry them around for now. I've been dropping around a lot of the gear for this kind of stuff. Won't lie. Well, obviously, you've been watching me do it. But apparently there's set items, but at the time that I recorded this, I didn't know there was. So I've been dropping them all over the fucking place, and you know, some of them were probably some valuable sets, but, you know, I don't have them, so. Why am I hearing fire? Well, it's definitely supposed to be something over there. Okay. Well, I'm not sure how to get over there. But we'll press on. Actually, let's see what's up here. Oh. Oh, that would be the... I've already done this one. Okay. Makes me wonder if, the rope is still, like, good for here, but... to maybe lower myself somewhere else, but, you know, who knows. Alright, we've already done all these fucking puzzles, so I'd rather not have to go into there. Basically, I'm gonna continue just to have a look around here, and then... Why would there be a simple gate like this, is my question now. This is where I dropped a bunch more shit. Oh, this is where I had a crossbow. Well, could have had one. But, it is fortunately not necessary for me to have that anymore. Alright. I think it's official that I have no idea what I'm doing, so let me go look up some stuff. Okay, I got a hint, and it's basically one of the staircases has a button around it that you can't really see. As I said, it's one of those things, I had been looking for that, but I wasn't totally sure on that. This can't be it, can it? No, that's not it. It's basically like, I don't see any kind of pressure plates over there either, but we'll throw a thing in there just in case. Is that one over there, potentially? I don't think so, but... we can just throw one of these notes that I don't need. Or like a rock. I mean, I don't really need rocks. See how far we can chuck it. Yeah, there's nothing there. We're just gonna start chucking things all over the place. One of these staircases. I don't know which one. But one of them. Potentially this one. Oh, there's one. Okay, that helps. Alright, that now we can continue actually to make some meaningful progression. Instead of just kind of fucking around, doing nothing. It's not that I don't have a lot of patience. It's mostly that I don't have a lot of patience. Alright. We got a throwing axe here. And then immediately come across this door. What? It has to open something else. I can't be the only thing it opens. Because look at where this goes. I mean, I guess there's another puzzle to open this door. Maybe perhaps on that other side. But I guess I kind of know what to throw around now. But it's definitely a thing. Alright, that's still closed. This was the secret we got before. And, these are difficult to see. This is the real problem. Alright, there's a bug thing there. Okay, definitely nothing here. I'm gonna just throw a rock here, too. Yeah, it didn't do it. I'm assuming this might be just a way out or something, but... Okay. Oh, actually, wait. I think the other door opens when I take the rock off. Wait. I'm not sure why I didn't try that. That gets me over here. Yep, I was right. Okay, good. I heard something else open. Oh, hi. Oh no, I can't hail fireballs? That one. Excalibur. Alright, let's see what happens if I put this gem onto him. Nope, I can't reset it. Ironically, that makes the thing kind of useless, because I don't really care about poison attributes on most of these people. Because I want him to be immune to the starvation stuff. So wait, who the fuck is having trouble, why is he a snail? What did I just do? Oh, apparently his overburdening conditions. He only gains immunity to it when he gets the stuff on him, not when he already has it on him. It's kind of retarded. Wait, what the hell? Some shit glowing in the wall there. Alright, well fuck these spiders. Oh, here we go, one of the mine keys. The thing we've been looking for, and a bear pelt. Alright, well I'm pretty sure we picked up other items of the sort, but we're not using any of them, so yeah, here we go. No, that's not actually a bear pelt at all. Alright, so now that we have the mine keys, we can actually kill some spiders. I'm right now just holding him here, because I don't want his friend to come over here. Ow! Oh, there goes all my willpower. Rip. Is there a spider in here? Yes, there is. Never be able to fucking tell. I wonder if we find a better gun than this, because this is like, the Can's gun is just getting really, really fucking old. Oh no, Pat's starving. Does Pat have a lizard to eat? No, that's unfortunate. Well... apparently someone said he's supposed to eat eggs or something. Oh, there you go, he gained strength. Nice. He liked that food. Alright, and we have another, sack full of food. Nice. I'm gonna just transfer it to one of these other sacks. Still don't really know what to do with my level up. I'm just waiting for some kind of skill to come up. That will let me think of something to do with it. I mean, I could just do concentration again, but once again, I'm like, do you know how mad I'll be if I like, I don't know. If I'm mad. All right, so now that we have a mine key, we actually have a method of opening one of the doors on this floor, and I'm gonna stick to just opening the doors on the same floor, potentially. But look. If I open this one, I should I should get another mine key, should I not? That's my whole thing. All right, this inverts it. I see. Oh, I see. That now goes like this. Oh, you can't do that. I have to be over here. All right. Oh, wow. No, I'd rather not. Oh, there's a lever there. Yeah, we just have to race through it, kind of. That's it. We have a little guy there. We have the potential. Oh, well, there's actually. What the fuck is over there? There's an item over there, of sorts. Likely going to make one of those bridges if I figure out how to. Oh, actually, you know what? It's probably just a matter of shooting lightning into it. I don't know what the hell I was poisoned by. Guess that will be a mystery for another day, kids. That's definitely one of my favorite abilities. I don't know what speed that out, I really don't. Oh, potentially this? Oh! What a bunch of assholes. So a spider landed on it. I thought that was something completely different. Tricky game. I have also a lot of bombs. Or so, not bombs, but materials for alchemy. Related reasons. Alchemy is a nice class. Ow. So one way there's poison, and another way there's, not poison. Alright, we have a meteor helm here. Oh shit, Ken's almost dead. No, I just fucking clicked it! I literally just fucking clicked it. Rip canned. Oh my fucking god, I hate these spiders so much. Oh man. Whatever, fuck off, Pat, you're dead. I'm gonna go hop down here and then just go get my guys back to life. Cause fuck that. It's annoying. Hate life. I just noticed there's a button over there. Oh. There's a secret there too. Oh, it's just a book. Oh, well, not just a book. Tome of Health, who would that go to best to? Probably Pat. Pat is kind of lacking in the defenses. I also should probably try and go down one of these with a rope, but we'll do that the next time we are back here, or when I'm just done this place, just because I'm interested to know, but it's not necessary. I'm thinking I should just kind of, like, just dump something onto that thing, just so that I don't ever set it off again. I mean, there's probably some puzzle related to it, but we'll see. Also, I'm, running out of, light again. Alright, that solves that. We got a lightning bow. Which is just shock arrows. Interesting. Requires missile weapons for air magic 1. Well, we don't use this stuff, so whatever. But I'll take those arrows. Oh, we got stairs here. Okay. Oh, this is okay. Here we have, definitely something. So this is where some of the doors lead, actually, it would appear. Alright. Oh, we got, oh shit, sausage. Oh, let's put that in Jack's food sack, and then the speed potion will go to, I don't know. Pat can have a speed potion. He's always hooked up on speed and other kinds of things. Alright. And, oh, we'll just get the crystal. Oh, okay, and we put that in our crystal bag. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. So we're missing one now. Oh, this gets us over there. How quaint. Oh, we have the potential. Oh, that's a gun. Where are your golden keys? We have a ton of these. A repeater. 19 to 57. Opposed to, yeah, wow. Well, it does way more damage. Repeat fire. Fires a deadly hail of bullets. Hold down attack button to use. So it's basically the same thing. Just a slightly more damage, and it has that special attack. So that's kind of neat. Alright. So literally, we are done with this place. Well, it looks like we have, like, no other secrets or anything up here. But there is that other room. Well, okay, so far I do see something there. It's just kind of peeking out. Although it could be just some sort of random element or something there. But the main thing I actually would like really to do is to go down the holes there. And kind of see what's over there. Alright. Oops, fuck, I meant to... Well, what? That was a new place. Okay. We definitely have something somewhere we haven't been here. Okay. Let's just let this go. I'm gonna save it here. Let's climb down there. Okay, so these three holes lead me to right there. So I need to go up here. You know what I think it is? I kinda need that to be- I wonder if that gate is toggled by the thing- You know, let's do this. Do this. And let's actually go down and check it to see if that gate is affected. No, it's not. Okay. I kind of thought that was like a puzzle in itself, but it's not. Yeah, we're just gonna head down here then. Okay, so now we're on the spooky spike traps. Oh. Okay. Gotta keep moving. Okay, I see a button there. Really mean thing to do. Let's just go back up here and rest for a second then. Just so I can get my health back up mostly. And let this thing go now. And that thing was hitting us all night long. Okay, so we got this thing, I'm pretty sure. Oh! Dude, Arcane Mage loafers. Fucking kicks ass. Protection, willpower. Nice. Oh shit, now it's all together. What does it do when it's all together? Resist all plus 10. Oh, no, it does that by default. Oh, I see, the arcane thing does gives him, more mana. Just trying to see if there's, like, some sort of, like, buff here. That's really fucking hard to tell. Let's see if Pat has that. Yeah, that's his class, that's his race. It's his trait. Not really. I just noticed it gives me a buttload more mana, and it glows. Does Pat's glow? No, he doesn't get glowy ones, weirdly enough. Alright. Well, we solved that puzzle there. That pretty much just leaves, I think, almost nothing else. So we're gonna just now head out then. Okay. Now we are missing one more power gem, technically. However, I was messaged on YouTube that that last one comes much later. Apparently it's no. Apparently I didn't miss anything. If anything, if I missed anything in this game, it's been mostly secrets. So, yeah. I did get a bit of spoilers inside the PMs, but I don't really give a shit. I mean, I guess if that would matter to most people, but or if they're like really into. I mean, it is a puzzle game, so you know, I suppose some people care, but I don't. Oh, that does a lot of damage. Well, it's probably just a high hit. But we have a lot of ammunition for it. Let's see, if I do a charged up attack, how much ammunition will that waste? A lot. Okay. I think it was a lot, but just in case, I'm not gonna retry it. I prefer to keep all my items for boss or something. And also, he's supposed to be having his shield out, but he doesn't. Also, I totally could have activated that button and made them fall. Yeah, so there really is nothing here. But I hear fire here. Why do I hear fire? This is the most very random of noises. Feels like there should be something there, but I don't know. Let me also look. Let me have a look here. Sorry, just for a sec. That's the bottom floor. This is the other floor I was just at. And yeah, I already have explored that. So okay. Yeah, I guess I'm fine with just going out of here. I mean, I'm pretty sure I missed something somewhere, but you know, it's almost a guarantee at this point. Where did I have the wind gate access from? Did I have wind gate access? I don't remember. Oh, okay, I can remove that exclamation mark now. Let's just leave. At this point, I think I'm pretty content with the amount of exploring we've done in this place. And this brings us back to, I think, to the Sky Temple or some bullshit. At least the one in the middle. Yeah, we just leave. Holy fuck, rats. Why? Why is there so many rats? Okay, let's just save it here just because we're about to get into some hell. Okay, well, he's out of, fuck. He'll kill all his friends first. Oh, Leprechaun came here, too. Oh, nice. Alright. Well, we're just gonna let them come to us, actually. This is a good place for us to hide. I'm gonna make a bunch of potions for Jack Witchell. Although, honestly, I probably should have not gone here completely, because once that guy gets here, it's gonna be hell. Right, he's only doing like one damage. Oh no, never mind. He died. I couldn't tell how much damage he was doing. We kind of need him. Well, we don't really need him, but I would prefer to bring him back to life, so we're gonna actually do that. That's so fucking annoying. He's literally just kind of covering it now for these people. I hope I swear to God, I hope we get like a situation later where we can just kind of like kick his ass. Because honestly, I hate him. Okay, he's gone now. Probably should make sure we have enough potions for this kind of stuff. He's only doing one damage, so there's no rush here. You can do your little pitiful one damage. Oh, look, he even dropped some ammunition for me. Alright, I like where this is going right now, so we're gonna save it. They keep, like, beating their friends over here. Like, you notice how there's, like, a whole entire lineup, and this guy's like, fuck. Uh-oh. Great. Oh, Pat got hit really nastily. Maybe I should bring a shield potion on him. Oh, fuck it. Yeah, we're kind of in trouble. Let's bring everything we got against him. God damn it. Okay, we got him. So it's all good. Probably a little bit more potions that we have liked. Oh, he's got also that speed potion on him, and also rage. Oh, I gave him that, that's right. I mean, I haven't really used either of those. Pat can also eat something. I think I've already had this thing. Yeah, we already have that firearm. I don't really think that we use it right now. To the mightiest, most vicious beast of them all, be it known that the trespassers are responsible for the death of your twin brother. They came to the island not long ago and they've become a nuisance. Gather your kin and deal with them. Oh! The island master sent him against us. What an ass. Whatever. We get stakes. But how would he have known? Is it possible at this point to not have killed his brother or whatever? But he's playing with fire here. Alright, nobody needs stakes right now. The stakes are high. So now I'm gonna do what they do to me. He's trapped here. He can't leave. Oh, apparently they both had stakes. Alright, well, I guess that's all the time we got for today. I guess next time we'll go to the crystal, actually, right now. Yeah, we'll see where we want to go next time. Well, I'm guessing I'm just going to finish up the temple and we're going to actually enter in the main area. So let's see how that goes later, next time. Bye.